There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that.
a team. But he doesn't like to be kept waiting. Wasn't sure you were coming through. It's good to see you, mate.
You made excellent work of the orc catapults. My men, and I, are grateful. We don't see too many friendly faces in the Faydark these days. Not long ago, we received word that the orc... What? We have no other choice. Good luck.
No idea that Faydark was such a maze.
There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that. There's no place to put that.
mysterious hound has tracked me down. Such perseverance. And such stupidity to pursue one's own executioner. Is this scroll what you've come for, hound? Then your chase was in vain. Even the great Mayong Mistmore could not decipher it. The Black Scroll cannot help you. Any of you. But I am not without mercy. I will let you leave with your life. Stay, and I will gut you like the dog you are. This is not over. We will meet again.
What you have done cannot be measured in words. By bringing us this scroll, you may have single-handedly turned the tide of this war. I cannot thank you enough. Not long after you left, my men discovered an orc encampment nearby and engaged the enemy. The fighting has been fierce. What should only have been a minor engagement is proving to be more of a challenge than we thought. Orc shaman amongst the enemy is raising the orcs from the dead as they fall, keeping our men from gaining any ground. I need you to enter the encampment and kill the shaman. Once the shaman falls, we should be able to make short work of the enemy and regain the offensive. I would wish you... heard of your victory. Again. In your absence, we were able to decipher the scroll you retrieved from the Orc leader. It appears to be a map of some sort, showing tunnels below the forest ruins that hide an entrance into the underworld. I suspect the answer to our problems lies there.
Ha! Commander Turanin's... Since you've been appointed head of this mission, you can have the... You lead, I'll follow. Watching the back of your head comforts me. It means you still got one.
I could really use a magic ball of string right now. Or a friendly minotaur.
Yes! This is it!
I know it's around here somewhere. Maybe this is it.
Well, this is as far as I go, which is a lot farther than I intended. The gate to the underworld is just along there. You should let me know all things are down below. The weather, the monsters, all that. Good luck. I don't envy you.
Thank you.
again our paths cross. I would have thought you wiser than that. But yet you come on, relentless, like the beating of an orcish war drum. But where has your courage led you, Hound of Lethcorius? I am told the bite of a spider causes unbearable agony. It's akin to fire flowing through every vein in your body. And just when you think you can endure it no longer, your muscles seize up, your struggles cease, and your body becomes a cage as the paralysis sets in. Once you are bitten, I suggest you close your eyes, or else you'll be able to do nothing but watch as the spider devours you. Consider this payment for all you have done for Lethcorius and these elves. If I cannot see them impaled on spears before me, then I'll settle for your slow, agonizing death.
There's no place to put that.